Carl Fairburn, Dr. Ephraim Boris Medved, Hermann Wolf, Hannah Schultz, Anya Bokareva, Marie Chevalier, Beth Coleman, Anya Bokareva, Amateur Sharp.
The Book of Souls predicted my ascent. The Hellmouth illuminates the righteous struggle before us. We stand on the brink of eternal power! Deputy, it is your duty, your honorable sacrifice. We are determined and united. All will be recalled from the ashes of our purifying flame. We will be relentless! The fatherland will never fall!
Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation. Do not let them down.
The general's waiting to be here for that operation. It's just a matter of cutting the streets. The enemy must have seen it from the roof.
I feel it, brother. We'd better stay over and leave here from operation.
Thank you. Zombies from your path, feel free to activate them. Contamination protocol. Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The general's waiting for you. We were hit hard last night. We lost quite a few good men. Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repair.
I can't believe this
has
happened.
Get over there and see what you can do.
Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago, and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
All the help just beats piling way to a halt. I expect the rest of you to match.
Wimble's inspection at 800 hours.
I'm sure I saw something moving down there.
No, it must have been nothing.
Remember to ration your supplies. The next door.
I'm sorry, I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there, thinning them out. We've set up a radio.
Feel free
out there.
To activate the radio when you're ready.
Incoming.
Thank you.
We couldn't have done it without you.
Down there!
Thank you. about each other. They are changing before my eyes. My children. infected. Now I too have joined them.
Top-notch intel McNeil had. It meant
mentions something about a vault of power and a keystone. But it'll take me some time to decipher all of that. In the meantime, McNeil says Hitler's got his filthy hands on the Book of Souls, and he's using it to marshal the zombies over on the east side of the city. This could be your chance to take him out.
Thank you. Thank you.